guys, and welcome to episode 9 of Halo 4.
Jason, get us the firing solution on that particle cannon before the Covenant get their act together.
Let's play target series. Acquired. Goodbye.
Sounds good.
You call them out.
All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
Oh, fuck you. That hurt.
Shot's good. All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
This isn't good.
The Mammoth won't last long out in the open like that. We'll have to find a way to keep the Covenant off them.
Sounds like a plan. Ooh. Ghost Ray. Or, Ghost Cannon thingamabobber. Goodbye. Beautiful.
Ship settling in over the mesa. There's a grab lift into the belly of that ship. Time it right, and we should be able to ride it inside.
Beautiful. Fire. One more time. Buddy. In the ship we go. Sophie, be quiet. That was ridiculous.
Hey,
going to blow!
Ooh, I wanna get it. I wanna watch this. Beautiful.
Thanks, Chief. It was getting a bit dicey there for a minute. All hands, form up on us! Lasky, this is Infinity. Status. Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective, as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us. Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, so you can make it to the gravity well.
Alright.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move. Shadow Company, Castle Company. Put some pressure on those other particle cannons. Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow Actual to Infinity. Encountering enemy air. Significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks. Terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up.
Okay.
Mammoth is mobile.
They don't care about you. They replaced you.
Blast it.
It's okay.
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is
I love you
at risk because I can't hold it together? Okay.
Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah, I do.
We don't just shut down.
You think yourself
our
to death.
Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
No, I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
One-one-seven, Lasky.
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Lasky out.
Where's ammo when you need it? There we go. What, no vehicle? Shit. That splits open weird. Where are the other Spartans?
Heads up.
Ow. Motherfucker. Fuck you. You need to stop. Whoops.
Thank you.
Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, that's because you're behind something. Beautiful, holy shit. Okay, I don't have grenades. Good God. Fuck you. Okay, I don't want to go that way. Right. Oh, God. I did not want to do that, that's for fucking sure. Really? I'll have to do all that fucking again. Oh my God.
Oh
Hooray. Mr. Grunt, where are you? Try this again. Good God. Beautiful. There we go.
Cortana, and with that, we're entering the Forerunner structure. Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
Alright, YouTube. It is time to end the episode. So until next time, I will see you later. Bye-bye.